Rafa making his first appearance, as well as Marin Cilic, the US Open champion, the top two seeds in the tournament. Not playing till Thursday. Obviously, if they win, they'll play every day. Now